track. NT8 on the prowl. Run down here, shooting 3D. And we're gonna get an attachment for that microphone that you guys so fond of. So it's severely aged. And it's only coming through one channel. And I tend to agree with you. I mean, if I'm gonna do it. So I'm shooting with a blaggy because I haven't figured out a way yet to get audio in the 3D. Not a big deal. Yeah, I'm sure it is. You guys, but I'm not going to be shooting with 3D all the time. Well, don't be fighting over me. Jeez. What do you think about that, hey, you the writer? Couldn't pass it up, bro. Should I run over the bicycle? That would be awesome. That'd be almost ridiculous here. So, like I said, we're not going to run far. I got the thing tilted down a bit because the 3D is down here, not out there. From what I understand from what the 3D expert chick said on today. Some of you got that video. Yo, bro. Alright. This is gonna be an in and out. So we'll leave the camera on. All of them. Yeah, okay. This is great. I feel like gentleman's nine having a back in my friggin' bike. Yeah, dog, I don't miss a whole lot in your videos. Or anybody else, for that matter. Yeah. Yo. You need a glass pack on your little shit. I could shove that to me. Alright, I called earlier about 3.5 in the mic. You don't have a stereo mic, huh? Alright. Do a bunch of what?
Stunt. You have all the camera that didn't know you did a bunch of stunts.
Yeah, I'm a Billy Bob Joe Badass.
Oh, that's cool.
started is green or red?
Red.
Thanks, bro.
What kind of bike do you have?
Kawasaki KLR 680. Most powerful dual sport in the world. You ride? You ride? Yeah, that's what this is. It's a dual sport. It does it all. All right, thanks, man. Dude, you know how many years ago it was I dealt with a 70s bike? Really? Oh, my God. Hey. Check this shit out. Gonna let it run because I got enough fights going on with this 3D.
I don't quite know what the deal is. I need one of you young guys helping me out. But I need you. You! I'm telling you, when it comes to software, I get to be a struggling little bit. Go. And I know I got a lot of you guys that are just like, where's the 3D there? Where's the 3D there? Guys, this is the third one I shot, right? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Bring up the GoPro software, I pull the cards, I stick them in, I download them, and the freaking GoPro software ain't working. Like bullshit. Probably gonna tell me, oh, well, it ain't gonna work because you don't have 32 gig cards. Yeah, whatever. That's some bullshit, man. Video file is a video file.
Hitting temperature 57 friggin' degrees. Thank you.
They're both flat. Now, if we hit this.